bollocks!
Hello, Mr. Thomas. How are you? I understand it's a very difficult time for you right now.
Like you wouldn't believe.
And the financial implications of your wife's Alzheimer's care package must seem so overwhelming. I believe you've had to put your family home on the market.
Well, I must admit it's all getting a little bit hard.
But I can assure you, your wife is in very, very good hands. Come along, Gracie. Let's take you inside. I'm sure your husband will be visiting again in a few days.
Husband, my dear? No, he is not my husband. My husband used to take me dancing for picnics and walks in the country.
Come on, Gracie, time to go.
He is not my husband. My husband used to take me dancing.
Please leave your message after the...
Hello, Mr. Thomas. This is HSBC Bank. Can you call us back as soon as possible regarding your overdraw account, please?
In other news, police in the southwest are hunting an armed gang who stole an undisclosed amount of money from a railway station.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole. The old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become?
He is not my husband.
My sweetest friend.
Hello, Mr. Thomas. This is Stephen Granger here from Granger Solicitors. Just been going through your paperwork and I can see that you've signed everything over to your wife's care. There doesn't seem to be, however, any arrangements for paying any of your outstanding debts or accounts. Just wondered if you could give me a call back immediately. Thank you.
I wear this crown of thorns.
He is not my husband.
Upon my life.
My husband used to take me for picnics.
Full of broken thoughts. I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away. Thank you.
You know that we're too damn poor from the gallows pole.